All right, good evening, everybody, and welcome to this year's band concert and our first band concert in 2 years. So we're very excited to have you. I can see some familiar faces from last night's choral concert. We got a little better setup tonight from last night. If you were here, it was very crowded. So we got a nice setup tonight. We are very excited to share our band concert with you this evening, led by Mr. Dan Clicker, our band instructor, who is a phenomenal asset to our district and to our students, and has worked through a lot of crazy trials and tribulations and rules and things with all of the COVID madness, and he has kept his spirits high, and I'm sure he's very excited to finally share some music with you all this evening, and I'm sure the students are as well. So thank you for being here, thank you for your support, and again, thank you so much, Mr. Clicker, for all that you do for our kids. Thank you, parents, for also supporting music in our schools. So without further ado, I will give it over to Mr. Clicker.
Thank you. nursery rhyme, but adds a few changes to make it more cool. Just imagine Mary's little lamb wearing sunglasses and snuggling along as we play Mary Had a Cool Lamb.
Thank you. fourth grade exits the stage. They will not be leaving us for the whole performance. They'll be back for finale. But we also have fifth grade coming on up, and I wanted to thank we have a high school student, a senior, Nathan Lamb, on tenor saxophone this evening. And he's part of the newly formed, he's part of the newly formed Triad chapter at North Allegheny Senior High School, and a lot of music students are doing some good. I had a Hozak concert in my other building last night. We had two high school students helping out there, and it's great to have Nathan here this evening, and the kids were really excited to hear a tenor saxophone and see it, many of them, for the first time. It adds just a nice musical color to our band, and fifth grade will be starting momentarily.
Percussion section.
sharp percussion features and a call and response between the brass and woodwind sections before the piece concludes with a short, exciting C minor scale.
Thank you. Please give us a second to invite the fourth graders to come join our big ending.
The fourth grade picture of that, we'd like to thank Dr. Einmiller and all of the fourth and fifth grade staff for their support of our bands, and also Mrs. Frisco. She so generously shares her space for all of our rehearsals, and even when we're not sharing space, we're hearing each other through the stage wall, so she's patient with us in our early sounds at the beginning of the year. Also, I'd like to thank Ms. Manko and Mr. Schmidt for their musical teamwork here at Bradford Woods, and Mr. Wilson and all of our custodial staff for what they do to get this space ready for us. Usually a very short amount of time. And following this finale, please wait here while the students will be packing up and they'll come back down to this space to meet you. We have one more student announcement.
I hope you enjoy the combined performance of Jingle Bells.